Hey fellas, this is Arun. This video is especially for movie buffs like me. It talks about the torrents process and how to access them. Exclusively, I have shown how to find TamilRockers current domain and some hacks. So watch it fully. What is torrent? Basically, it is a peer-to-peer file sharing protocol. Before going into torrent, you should know about a direct download. It works based on a client-server architecture. Here, end user is a client. If he needs to download a file from the internet, he directly gets from this server. It is a simple process. Consider a user downloads a large file of 5GB, and if there are also more number of end users, assuming about a million users, then we need a huge servers and bandwidth. It is expensive and also complicated. That is why we are going to torrent. Here the same file 5GB is divided into many pieces, assume about 1000 pieces of 5MB each. And those pieces are sent to 1000 different users or servers who are called trackers. To download that file, you need two things. One, a torrent file which ends with a .torrent. It contains information about the actual file and the network location of a tracker. Another thing is a client. It is nothing but a torrent application which connects to the trackers and retrieves data. Example, mutorrent, bittorrent, etc. Now, client with the help of a torrent file downloads actual file from pieces and arranges in a sequence to get a complete 5GB file. You can also come across these two terms, seeds and peers. Seeders are the one who have already downloaded the file and are currently uploading them. Peers are the one who does not have the entire file and are currently downloading them. It also uploads while downloading. Simply, we all are peers. When we finish downloading it, we become seeds. Let us see this process in real. From my desktop, I am opening the browser Mozilla Firefox. Let me enter any torrent site. My favorite is TamilRockers and its current domain is .aa. Oops, government blocked this site too. No worries, they only blocked that domain address .aa. TamilRockers frequently changes its website to a newer domain for not getting caught. But how to find that new TamilRockers domain? Now here comes the VPN. VPN or Virtual Private Network is a circuit tunnel for the internet connection on a public network. It also acts as a proxy, allowing you to surf the web anonymously. Even hackers and the government couldn't trace the VPN network. Some of the features of VPN are: view blocked sites from anywhere, mask your IP address, hides your physical location, encrypts data between a computer and the VPN server, does not save your browsing history. So let's try again with VPN. There are plenty of VPNs available on the internet. You can also get it from the add-ons in Firefox or extension in Chrome. I'm using one free online VPN called Proxy. Type proxy in Google, click the first link proxysite.com. Now enter your torrent address, either TamilRockers previous domain .aa or just TamilRockers.com. It redirects straightly to the current or new domain, which is TamilRockers.by. This method is simpler, and try this whenever a site is blocked. Let's see how to download. First of all, you need a client application and I am using a mutorrent. Open any link in the site. Usually there are two options. You can either download torrent file and then open it by a mutorrent externally or by using a magnet link. It opens a mutorrent application. Press OK. It starts downloading. Now we are the piece. You can see the seeds piece here in info and also trackers, as I say. There is a situation when you have a low data which is only suitable for downloading, not uploading. You can actually control the upload speed. Right click on the item, then properties. In bandwidth settings, the maximum upload rate will be in 0, which means unlimited. Change that value to minimum, like 10 kilobytes per second. Now you will get a same unlimited download speed with limited upload speed. There is only one thing I would like to share. Please don't download pirated movies from torrents. It's like ruining the movie maker's effort. Torrent is legal when it is used in a right way. Hope you enjoy the video. Share this video to the maximum. If you want me to explain something, post it in comments. Thank you and subscribe my channel.